Hello guys, welcome back to TechishNet. This is Shoaib Ahmed and today I am going to review an app called the Photone app. This app is very useful for people looking for an app with photo editing options. With Photone, not only you can edit the app, but you can also apply advanced filter and effects to photos already present in the gallery. At the moment, the app is only available in iOS platform and soon will be published on Android Play Store. The app costs 99 cents and or rupees 60 in Indian currency. We have already purchased the app and now it's time to hit the app. Let's open. In this app, you will be given two options, like choose from gallery and take photo. If you click choose from gallery, your gallery will be accessed and you need to select a photo. Just select one photo and automatically there will be four different modes on which the photo can be seen, like monotone, protone, color zone and effects. If you click on monotone, there are many different options like normal, platinum, royal, contrast, high key. Just click on any of them and you can see the effect above. I have clicked the coal and the background became coal, and I have clicked the coal tea and the background became somewhat light brown, etc. Let's go back and click on Protone. And Protone, there are options like coal contrast, coal, amber, easy touch. I like the easy touch very much because it applies a blue color around the photo, which is very good for sky blue color. Once you are done with the photo, click on done button and you can save the photo in the terms of Facebook, Instagram, and you can export the photo JPEG file and share on WhatsApp, etc. Let's go back and see the other modes. In color tone, you can see coal green is good, hot is good, coal violet is good, pinky, red green, etc. Let's see the last mode, that is effect. I like the effect very much because it apply an extra layer to our photo. See this rain. Automatically a rain layer will be applied to your photo, which looks exactly real. Click on snow and snow will be applied on the background of the photo. Let's click the done button and we'll save the photo. Once the photo is saved, you will be again pushed to the home page. If you click the take photo, a camera will open and you will take the photo and again the same things will be applied. That's all about the Photone app. Thanks for watching our video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel.